Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for latest update. Today I am going to show you how to design a accordion. So this is nothing but accordion. So whenever I click on any one of this button, it is just expanding. When I click on again and click on this button, it is folding. So this is nothing but a accordion. Now I am going to show you how to design this accordion. Just go to Sublime Text and just create the HTML. I'm taking the name as accordion. Title I'm taking accordion. Now just remove the version. Here I'm going to take style block for applying the CSS. We can write the CSS here. In this body, I'm going to create the buttons. So here the button class, I am going to take accordion small. In this button, I am just giving the button name is HTML. So next, I am going to create one div tag, div class equal to, I am going to take panel. In this, just close the div tag. In this div, I am going to take headings. In this heading, I am going to write just simple text Java basics. Now I am going to create different headings in the same div. So now I am going to see. So here the HTML button is created and headings are created. Now I am going to create the different buttons with the corresponding headings. So here I am going to take CSS, here JavaScript, here I am going to take Java. So now I am going to see the output. Here all the buttons are created and headings also created. Now I am going to apply the CSS for all this. Buttons. First I am going to apply CSS for button. That's why I am taking accordion. Just here I am going to apply background color equal to /3blue and color equal to, I am going to apply /3blue 4 and cursor equal to pointer. Padding equal to 15 pixel, width equal to, I'm going to take 20%, and border equal to none. I want to take none, and text align equal to left, and I'm going to take outline equal to, I want take none, and font size equal to, I want to take 15 pixel. And transition equal to, I'm going to take 0.4s, and align equal to, align I am taking left, and I am going to take CSS for active comma accordion. So here I am going to take background color equal to light green color. And accordion after, I want to take here accordion after, accordion after, I am taking content, I am going to take is nothing but a plus symbol. I am going to take 002b, it's nothing but and I am taking color equal to red color I am taking, and float equal to right. Now I am going to take active after. Active after I am taking just content, it is nothing but a minus symbol. I am taking 2212, it's nothing but a minus symbol. Now I am going to take per panel. Panel I am taking padding equal to, I am taking 0,18 pixel. Background color I want take white. Max height equal to, I am taking 0, and overflow equal to, I want to take hidden. Now we are going to see the output. Now a curtain is created, but action is not yet created because we have to write the JavaScript code. Now I'm going to write the JavaScript code here, script by script. If you want to write any JavaScript code, we have to use the script tag. In this, between the script tag, we have to write the JavaScript related code. Now I am going to write the JavaScript code. First I am taking variable equal to, I am just taking accordion equal to, I am going to get document dot get element by class name. Class name here we have to take this accordion. Elements by class name. Now I am taking one variable I for iterating the loop. Here I am going to take one loop, for loop. For I equal to 0, I less than accordion dot length. Length and I plus plus. So in this loop I am going to take accordion of I here, accordion of I dot add event. Event listener I am adding. Just in the event listener I am going to take one action, click action, and just click. Here I am going to take function, just close the function. In this function, just we have to close this function. In this function we need to write the logic. This dot class list dot toggle. Again of here you can take active and close this one and take the panel. Variable panel equal to this dot next element. Next element sibling SIBLING sibling. So next I am going to check the condition if panel dot style dot max height I am going to take here panel dot style dot max equal to null, and just copy paste here, else panel dot style dot max height equal to, just I am writing panel dot scroll height or scroll height plus pixel, close it. Now we can test it. Now it is working fine. So friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.